always really good.
Man, that shit was
good. So oh far, we've been with Shane, me, and Justin.
Yeah.
Billy. No, Billy.
Billy. Wait, to show these chins.
No, Billy. No, oh my God, no.
Oh my God.
The head is fucked up. Take it off. Oh, my God.
Wait, I'm really scared. You gonna come out of the storage room with DR, baby. I'm gonna get you.
No, I'm not fucking with that head. Like, for real. Like,
Billy, just fucking stand over him.
No, don't do it.
No, don't do it.
No, Neely, don't, please don't do that shit. Don't wake me up for that shit. I'm not gonna know where the fuck I'm at.
Neely, you
I'm
need to stand here. By him. You just need to, when he wakes up, just stand right here like
that. Yes. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, no.
As he's waking
no,
up.
No, but do the Monty neck with it.
Yeah,
no.
The...
Oh, no.
Yes.
No, don't do that shit.
Monty's bicep has his own storyline.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Say, yes, they have
so
a very
silly,
strong storyline.
They seduce him because he was originally in love with Whitney, but Whitney wanted the moonshine boy. So then he goes to Whitney for comfort. Yeah, he goes to Whitney for comfort.